run some sugar beets down through the EGA. Let's see if I can find that. SX. Literally part. This name is open with part that's not there. Fucking lot, I should say. It's a RM out of beer. You guys watched that PlayStation event last night?
Man.
That PS5 is going to be absolutely incredible.
Yeah, once they get the bugs out of it.
Yeah, very true. Necro, I'm just going to hop on for a few and just use the bathroom.
Alright. I'm watching you doing your parking lot right now.
My God. I'm serious, man. You're like 15 minutes behind. Getting ready to play. Ah, okay, nice. What do you mean you're gonna get it? You don't have the straw DLC? You don't have that one? It's so weird that those cows go over that gate. It's a nice looking mod though, other than that. Craziness. No, the PS5. Yeah, I'll be getting it too, but I'm gonna be waiting a while. I'm thinking maybe a birthday gift for myself next year. Should be pretty well ironed out by then. Alright, so I'm just going to sit you guys here with the guy on the windrower. And I'm going to be right back.
Brought me back.
fight is going on, folks. I am back.
Welcome back. Welcome back.
Oh yeah, gonna run some sugar beets through the BGA. Make some of that beautiful digestate.
What's your statistics say on how many trees are planted so far?
I can't see that in multiplayer.
Oh, you can't. Neither one of us can see it then. Okay.
No, you can't see the information panel. I can't see my bail count, nothing like that.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
That's something they need to improve on.
I agree. At least on the vanilla game, it tells you how long you've been in the session. I mean, right now, unless I don't want to fidget around and blue screen and put the chat on just to see how much time I have, But I wish it was just... why can't we have the information panel? Like, they gave us two or three extra screens for multiplayer anyway, so why take one away?
Right.
Downloaded that new Brotner trailer too. Looking forward to using that one. I like that. I like those trailers that they make with those pushers. Alright, I'm gonna jump this one and I think we can start banging out, loading up some of that hay. Because I sure do need it. Alright, so TMR, we are down to 385 meters, so. My SX has a lot of chip paint. She still looks good otherwise.
I'll be back in a second or two.
Let's go and get this one here cleaned up before we actually take it right back out to the field. Folks doing out in the stream today. You guys are doing good, being safe, taking care of one another, having a nice weekend or start to the weekend. Glad you guys are tuned into the stream. Germany G and Necro Charles on No Man's Land tonight. Just doing some pellets. doing some taking care of my animals here, getting ready to hop back on some. I got to refill my commodity silo here with hay. Top off my hay. I'm just gonna go down here and grab the. Got this beautiful loading wagon. I'm actually gonna go ahead and reverse the driving direction here. For this. This is so cool. I love that so much. That's so awesome.
I'm back.
He's back. What do you guys think about that? I think that's so nice. What's up, Graft? What are you up to, man? Yo, have you seen that new Maneater game? That game looks so crazy. I never thought I'd see a game like that, man. You get to play as a shark and you just terrorize everybody.
I've seen that game. I forgot who was playing it.
Yeah, I saw somebody streaming it the other day, man. I was like, dude, this is insane. It was crazy.
In fact, I know who it was. It's probably somebody you don't know, but he's out of Australia. Sunseeker. He was playing that game.
Yeah, Maneater game. That thing is crazy. I think that last spot over there is going to be a monster. Be getting some hours in on the. Oh, matter of fact, I need to downgrade the. I upgraded the motor on this Xeron only for operating the harvester. All that sugar cane there, Kraft. Look at that sugar cane, that whole deal. Yeah. I show you a bird's eye view, man. It's crazy. Look, the view distance doesn't even cover it. And it's so tall, man. Bam. I got lost in it earlier. I was running around and I did get lost. Got lost for about 5 minutes. I was thinking about starting it this stream, but it's probably going to be another one. I've never really worked sugarcane, so I just kind of want to, when I do start harvesting, I just want to get started on that one, do that for a little bit. Just, I've never worked it, so never even on a contract. I know I still have a little piece of chunk of hay up there, but. But I will need help doing it. Definitely would help if we had like the semi and like two tippers apiece. That would be Gucci. That's so much. You just see the wall of sugarcane up here in front of you. Oh, that swamp wasn't so large, was it? Six wheeling left, right?
I think so. I'm pretty sure he did. Then again, he might be still in here. Yeah, it says, okay, my friends, I'm back to work on my farm, so I'll catch you all next time. Take care, and thanks for the awesome stream.
Nice. I thought I remembered seeing that somewhere along the way.
I just looked at the chat.
Oh. Accidentally detached instead of turning it on. Rookie mistake.
Wow.
What's going on?
I'm looking at your big sugarcane field there.
Right. Are you riding Remington?
Not yet, but I will be here in a couple minutes. I got one, two. I'm going to take a break from planting trees at the moment.
Are you riding shotgun with those AIs?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. You only want them to do one pass, right?
Right.
That's going to be nice. Those strip plants. Those strip fields.
Remington, how you doing? Thank you. I'm glad you was able to accommodate you. Let's see how many hedges we can jump today. See if we can jump over Germany G's tractor.
I'm in the zero, so that would be a little difficult. I got a big rig today. I got my zero on, man. I love this tractor now. There we go. I got that thing picked up. I'm not even gonna fuss around with those last 200 liters. Oh, maybe we can get it here. Oh yeah, hay's coming off little by little. It's 56,000 and a half liters at a time.
By the judge of things, it's ready.
What's that?
The sugar
cane. Oh yeah, it's been ready for a while. Yeah.
Wow.
It's like those the trees that we had on that we did on Giant's Island.
Yeah.
I always have when I have a map, and I do my streams and or videos or whatever. I always have kind of like a main goal or objective or whatever for each map or different scenarios or whatever.
Yeah.
And then I always try to have like one part of my map that's something that I usually don't ever do, like poplars, like a huge poplar field or a big sugarcane field. And this might only be the one time I ever do sugarcane on 19 because I'm going to make sure that I'm probably going to hate sugarcane after that field. And it's complete. It's... it's fine, but yeah, I don't know. It shakes it up a little bit, you know?
Yep.
Breaks the monotony from the grind of just feeding the cows all the time or running around and selling eggs or. Whoa, there he is. He is on fire. He is flying through here. That girl does not care. There's a speed limit on this field.
Are you ready?
What's he up to back there? Oh no, you cannot jump my zero.
No, I can't. I can't even jump the other thing either, your wagon. Ain't happening.
Are you going to inspect the farm or?
I'm jumping the windrows.
Okay. Training.
Woohoo! I guess you don't like the Lake Dynasty water anymore.
What's up?
I said, I guess you don't like the Lake Dynasty water anymore.
What do you mean?
I see a water cat tower here.
No, that's a hunting tower.
Oh, is that what that is?
I think it was a. I think that's a hunting lot, hunting tower. Decoration, outlook. No. Yeah, it's a hunting hut. Yeah, I have two of them.
Oh, what's this over here by your bio heat mass?
Well, let me get there. Yeah, it's a hunting hut.
And that green thing comes with it?
What are you talking about? Where are you?
I'm right here by the by your milling machine.
Well, that is a water tank. Well, that's nice, because you know what? Now I make some money. I put that thing in a long time ago. $5,000 in my pocket. Oh, it's not. It costs $5,000. How much? How much? Probably about 1,000. I don't think I've ever used it.
72%.
There we go. Nice. Charles just made me $2,500.
How's that happen?
Oh, 'cause I sold the water. tower, whatever. What's so funny?
I was just wondering why, how that water tower was sitting there, and you was coming over here to collect water. I thought my water was foul or something when I saw that water tower there.
No. Lake Dynasty water is the best.
There you go. That's what I thought.
That water tower was simply for backup in case the well went ran dry.
I don't think you're gonna have a problem with that Lake Dynasty. I don't think that'll ever run dry. In case you didn't know, there's a stream underneath that feeds it.
I was wondering why I was going so slow. Going on now, Charles?
Trying to get rid of these two boxes of eggs that I had sitting over here.
Your magic eggs still hanging around, huh?
I got two boxes. One from the last time and one this time.
Two boxes of magic eggs.
Yep. Disappeared.
Well, I just got $461.
Yeah, my eggs. That's what I don't understand.
They sold now?
Well, this other box ain't sold yet. There we go. I got money for that one.
You got money for that one?
I got money for the one, but I didn't get money for the other one.
Yeah, same here. I got money for the first one, not the second one. You got money for the second, not the first.
This game
I was just about to say that.
This game is, this map is really awesome. I love it.
Huh? Dude, you literally took the words out of my mouth.
Alright.
What is going on, folks?
With this map, there's always a surprise right around the corner.
Unfortunately, you're right. And they usually aren't good. Canada. I got 1, 2, 3. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Plus this end row. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. Pick up the large ones. Win row the rest. And fingers crossed. Pick it up in one fell swoop like motion. See what kind of hay numbers we're working with now. Ooh. Just over 700,000 now. We're back in the run. 757. curious. I wonder if I have some silage in that silo that's right next to the commodity silo. This thing is beautiful. Getting closer and closer to the wind rower. Go and move around the way. Did you know that if you turn your wheels and jump out, they stay turned? Yeah, we are creeping up there. But that's the numbers now. A couple more passes to go, and the end road. on the countdown. Three more passes after this puppy. And the end rope. Oh, wow. Just a lot of that. Way too high. Oh, more capacity for hay. Okay. On to the next one. That was a good sign. Saw this out here.
Hey, you puppy, you.
More of that little bit of cash laying around type of thing, you know? Get some digestate out of that as well.